Hello, Forecaster here again, and we are back for Detour 22, and this is Limelight. This is a game that was released in January 2017, and it is developed and published by My Dog Sorrow. It's labeled as an action-adventure game, and It takes place entirely on a line, so you play in just two dimensions. You can move backwards and forwards, and that's it. Otherwise, you are just following a line, interacting with things along these lines. I believe they can branch off and such, of course, but you're still playing on these lines. And I've not played it before, so we're going to check it out. It says it recommends playing with a controller, but I'm playing it with my keyboard. It will probably be fine. Okay. Okay, that was weird. And there's us. A line. In space. Okay. And we're following a line. Hitting what I presume is a checkpoint. A switch. Branching. Pretty well with a keyboard. Okay, yeah, and then we want that. Nice. Hostile lines. Not sure if there is any benefit to collecting those, but kind of want to. Piece is presented to us. Definitely interesting. We could have continued there without doing that, perhaps. Or maybe you do need to collect the checkpoint thing to continue. No, you don't have to. But I would guess we're collecting them for a reason. One that may or may not become obvious eventually. Oh. Right. Can lock that in there. Get that. Can probably only carry one at a time. Then we'll get that. Wonder if these things will activate. Yes, they will. Alright. That's going to get stuck in that shape there, going back and forth. Nice. And here we pretty much want to do the same thing. An interesting little puzzle game. Definitely. I expect it to get even more difficult as we get further in, presumably. What? Ha. That wasn't really intentional, but I will take it. Oh dear. Being chased. This was definitely intentional on the level designer's part. Might have been slightly easier to control with a controller. Oh, come on. Oh crap. Well. Alrighty then. Dang it. Okay, well, now things start to get a little troublesome. There we go. Get the timing right. Switch it around so that we can collect this thing, and then we are out of here. Ah, do I want it on that side? No. I didn't exactly want to do that. Let's try that again. No. Too late. There, sort of. Huh. Okay. I guess we will come by here later. Wait, what? Can I? Ah. Nice. Probably don't want to pass through enemies either. I expect that would have a similar outcome. Okay, so here we need to here we probably want to take this up here and out here. Holding R is a reset. So here basically, oh crap, no. I need to time that correctly. Oh. Right, so when that passes through. Okay, so what I want to do is actually isolate this. That. So it doesn't trigger the green thing. Because that's bad. Okay, nice. Actually, can I? Yeah, I can get off there. I don't want to do that, of course, because I would just loop around. Oh. Those are fast, so I probably want to use these to hide. Nice, okay. So then we have another a little. Oh crap. Nope. Takes a little bit of patience, this game, and timing is essentially what it hinges on, which is fine by me. Thank you. Okay. And then we need that and that to line up. Ooh. Okay. That's something different. Wait, I lived, but it died? That was strange. Maybe we'll see each other again. World 1, yellow stars. Okay. Ooh. Ding. World 1 end. Okay. Let's play a little bit of World 2 then. I like the music. Oh. Okay, things move as I move. Quite neat. Little super hot in here. Oh. Things move as I move or while I hold shift. They probably hurt. I would presume. Yeah. So I'm not sure how to do this. I think what I need is to wait until just there, and then I'll have enough time to pass. Pretty simple, actually. Okay. Thanks. Bye. Okay, so here's a similar thing. To hitch a ride here. Yes, I know. Oh, crap. This is a little trickier. Let's leave you there for now. Deliver one of these. And then I want you to... I need to leave you... Actually, what I'll do is... Ah, no. Actually, yes. This is what I want. Whoop. Got it. Okay. Well, I think what I need to do here is capture you. Oh, that just extends those. Does that give me enough time to get that? No. I think I want to just extend one of them. It gives me a shorter distance. Then I want to do that. And that. Now I want to see what happens if I try to, yeah, I can only carry one key at a time, so I need to do that. And then that. Ah. Right, I see. That was pretty tight. Precision required there. That was also pretty tight. So these are faster. I think the longer lines are faster. Is this a secret? Ow. Oh, okay, I see. Bounds back and forth between those. The got that already, right? Yeah. Got to remember to keep an eye out of for those purple, barely visible offshoot lines or secrets. This. Probably want to be on this and then make sure between these. I'm faster than the center one. But not the outer ones. Elements are starting to combine. Close. Really close. No. I think the trick here is to only move when the line is long to extend. I botched it. To extend the time it takes, well, basically so the orange line doesn't get bounced back too early. No. I think what I want to do here is make sure that I get in. Thing. Okay, just a simple lockage. Okay, you need to activate both buttons at the same time for them to. Oh. Join these. Interesting. Oh, crap. That's going to be tricky. I need to be in the center. And now we have two different colors. Okay, I need to be a little bit... But then I need a different timing for this. Oh, crap. No. I still need to be in the middle. Like that. But then I can wait here for that. And get out. I want you to be headed that way. Yeah. Okay, that worked out on its own. No, I need to trap that. What I need to do... Basically, follow you around that. And then it doesn't matter what happens or what you do. Oh, geez. Okay. Wow. Okay, this is going to be a little tricky. We got there. I guess this works. Oh. Kind of. That was close. Ah, dang. No. We've reached the video end time, and I should stop playing this now, but I kind of don't want to.
Nice.
All right, next star. I still don't know what those are. Next star, if there even are any. Probably want you in there. Yeah, that destroyed that fast one. Doing that. Ah, crap. Timing was wrong on that. Well, so I'm going to end the video here. Dang it. How are you supposed to do this? And as usual, maybe you need to... No. If you like this and want to see me play more of it, let me know in the comments. It may become a let's play. I don't expect this game to be super long, but it looked like there were at least a bunch more levels past this one, and as they get harder, they will probably take longer and longer to solve or to get through. So it might be a decent length let's play. But with that, I will see you in the next video.